You can tell Tenpenny he can kiss my ass. He's got plenty of bottle caps. Let me in, goddammit!
How many times do we have to go through this? You're not getting in.
I can stand here all day yelling at you through this damn speaker if I have to.
I've already told you Tenpenny won't allow zombies to live here.
Who the hell are you calling a zombie?
You're definitely not human, that's for damn sure. For the last time, no zombies allowed.
Can't you tell the difference between me and a feral? I'm really not in the mood, so leave me alone. I'm really not in the mood, so leave me alone.
I thought I told you to get the hell out of here. Tenpenny doesn't want your goddamn caps, and I don't want the goddamn headache. For the last time, get your rotten, ugly, goddamn ghoul ass off Mr. Tenpenny's private property. Those damn ghouls. Sorry, thought you were one of them. Ghoul or not, I must inform you that you are trespassing on Alistair Tenpenny's private property. Renters and official business only. He's expecting you? Why didn't you say so right away? Just a moment. But I warn you, we're watching you.
Really not. Leave me alone.
Welcome to Tenpenny Tower. Don't do anything stupid.
duty can't talk to Put your security concerns to Chief Gustavo directly. Yes, Mr. Burke is... Thank you. help, of course.
Quite right. And you are to offer him the reward we discussed. Now, all this bright light and wind has given me quite a thirst. Where's my scotch?
Oh, my God. What transcendent beauty. What allow me to collect myself, as I'm sure you're anxious to collect your payment. I have been asked to extend you an invitation to reside at Tenpenny Tower. Here's the key and deed to your new master's suite. It's on the top floor, first door on your right from the elevator. Enjoy your new accommodations. Oh, and if you wish to spruce the place up a bit, speak with Lydia Montenegro in the boutique Le Chic.
I am Plum Parkesal. Fancy that! A visitor! I seldom get visitors, which is a tiresome shame, because I'm usually relentlessly bored out of my right mind. All of these confounded people fluster about like I'm made of eggshells and about to fall to pieces at any moment. I'm surprised they even let you in. So, what do you think of my fine tower here? It's quite the jewel of the wasteland, isn't it? I dare say I'm quite proud of it myself. Must you be so caustic? Come now, a lot of work went into turning this husk of a tower into a place people can call home. I've had help, of course. Especially Mr. Burke, an absolute gem of a man. He certainly has a way of getting done what needs to get done. Then it was a matter of getting the right type of tenants with the right type of assets, and the rest is, as they say, history.
Thanks again for your part in paving the way towards progress.
Brutality!
Oh my God! Civilized adults.
Thank you.